What's up, guys? DNC Productions in the place to be.
Alright, so we are reacting to Ari the Rugged Man, Legends Never Die.
In the 60s, make love and make war. So I went off, I made the war, and then after I made the love, I had the wife and the six children, as I told you about. So making love's tougher than making war. Making war's a lot easier.
My heart feel like it's suffering from strangulation. Tears flying out of my eyes, my heart racing and my hands shaking. The last days of your life as a cancer patient. I'm staring at your corpse, praying and waiting for you to awaken. 21 gun salute for the hero. The burial was beautiful. Both three berets and screaming eagles attended the funeral. I was mad at God like he murdered you. As a father, you couldn't have done a better job. All six of your children basically worshipped you. If I need advice, I always came to you to discuss it. You was the only person since the day I was born I ever trusted. Through poverty, death, disease, and sickness, you'd always somehow find a way to turn the situation off the mystic. I was a big fat kid, overweight, so to clown me, you bought me the Fat Boys. It was my very first rap tape. In the neighborhood, you had a name, you was feared and respected. Other fathers walked out on their kids and left them neglected. My only regret about not selling out and getting richer is that if I made millions, I could have shared it and spent it with you. I miss you. I love you, Daddy. Part good Samaritan, part criminal, a master with weapons, nice with his hands. He was rugged man, the original. As children, we saw you losing your sanity. Even though we watched you struggle financially, you kept the love in the family. Daddy, I'm thinking about you every day though. I can see you holding a machine gun in heaven with angel wings and a halo. You was always quick to pick a pocket. You the only one in heaven, probably slick enough to pull off stealing God's wallet. In life, the Lord ain't really dear you a fair one. I watched you bury your baby boy, your daughter, and your grandson. You lived one hell of a life, from being highly decorated to being homeless, sleeping in the park with your pregnant wife. If I acted up in a restaurant, I knew I was being brave. Cause you take me to the bathroom and spank me till I knew how to behave. Taught me prayers at night and you tell me Bible stories. Taught me history, Crazy Horse and his tribal glories. How many times as a kid I seen you handcuffed by the cops? You taught us black music, Sam Cooke, the Drifters, the Four Tops. Taught me about boxing, Ray Leonard and Larry Holmes. Around the same time you left my mother for Debbie Jones. I told the world your true story and after the record got made, Uncommon Valor, some said I dropped the verse of the decade. Everywhere you went you tell the world about your son, Rugged Man. You was so proud of me, Daddy, you was my number one fan. You was always bragging about me to no purpose. On your deathbed, you was playing my Mayweather interview for the nurses. Losing you, Daddy, it hurt more than any physical pain. You was too young when the cancer went from your throat and into your brain. You was my teacher, my idol, I worshipped you. You was the best, Daddy. You lived a tough life, now get some rest, Daddy. I love you, Daddy.
So guys, that was R.A. the Rugged Man, Legends Never Die.
If you enjoyed that video, don't forget to give us a big thumbs up, subscribe, and drop us a comment down below for us you'd like us to react to. We out.